Alright guys, it's been a while since we played some Tomodachi Life, but I'm excited to jump right back into it. How are you doing everyone? Bet you didn't expect to see me on a Thursday. I wasn't really planning to stream, but while I was at work, I was just kind of thinking, yeah, I feel like doing some of that. So here we are, Tomodachi Life now, some League of Legends after this. Hey Aiden, I'm doing pretty well. Overall good. I just got some musical inspiration, but I had to spend, like, all my time before today, or before now, between work and now, like, setting up all the audio stuff on this new computer, and, ugh, kind of stinks. So I didn't really get to actually do any music. Some smudges on my camera, 1 second. I should be fine. We'll have plenty of time to talk while playing. So, I'm just gonna get right into it. Let's see what shenanigans we have in store for us today. It feels so weird to go back to using my old laptop a little bit now. I was using it just a tiny bit for stuff. Let's see our news. That's the best part of Star. Oh no! No, 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 no. I bet you think that too, creature. This is not words. Karen and female Quinn, the greatest.
Something like that would happen.
I totally set my heart racing.
They picked Karen as the biggest narcissist. That was the greatest news story that they could have been generated. Oh my god. What if female means the true manager? Ooh. That's a scary prospect. $146, not bad. So yeah, Darien and Wii Fit Trainer are dating. That happened at the end of our last stream. I almost forgot about that. Bob has a friendship thing. I always want to do love, then friendship, then problems, then playing.
Hey, Quinn's look alive. Haven't seen you for a week.
It's only been a week? Oh, I guess it's been like 13 days then. That must be what
it is. I heard that Tupulumu wants to be friends.
Bob, you should 100% be friends with Tupulumu. Great idea. Fantastic plan. Everyone's got, like, the worst apartments. They don't have anything special. We need to fix that. We need to do something about it. Oh, no. Damn it, the 3D's bugged out today. It's just barely not displaying it right.
We're going great. Now.
So that's awesome. I do like it when friendships
Here,
blossom.
I want you to have this.
I forgot we made. Oh, a disposable camera. We're gonna need that. Not getting along at all. Here's the true question: who does Darien even play in Smash Bros. And why is it Wii Fit, his girlfriend, the only option?
I love chilling with
you. Oh my god, I'm gonna. Nryarabia, welcome to the stream. How are you doing? If I butchered your name, just let me know. I'll try to sort it out. Chilling with some Tomodachi.
Transrides.
Gotcha. So that's why I've been messing it up. Gus wants food. I almost. Oh yeah. What are the foods we can buy today? A buttered potato. Napoleon cake. That looks pretty delicious. Has nothing to do with that short dude. A pretzel, amazing. Tomato soup, that's okay, not my thing. Yakitori, charcoal grilled chicken on bamboo skewers. Ooh, that sounds delicious.
Have a nice day.
Some very cheap food today, so that's good. I wanted to spend too much of my money. We'll give Gus the yakitori. He's the chef, right? He's cultured. And he really, really liked it. Ooh, what's happening now? Some pretzel. I'm giving myself the pretzel. Ba-ba-ba-ba. It's Steven doing the news.
We have some wonderful news.
Oh,
like has solved many problems on Earth.
I'm the best.
The number of problems solved has finally reached 100. At this very moment, an appreciation ceremony is being held at the Cursed Center.
The Cursed Center.
As the island spokesperson, I would like to say thank you to Quinn's Lookalike. You solved 100 problems on Cursed
Center. Yay me! Yay me! Guys, cheer for me! It's all about me!
Appreciation. Thanks for watching.
99% as awesome as Maya, not 100%. Maybe they were onto something when they put female Quinn in the narcissist contest. Oh well. I forgot Cube named his character Mr. Money. Oh yeah, we have Ike here. I forgot. Let's go check on Dark Quinn. I love his outfit.
It's been a while.
It has. Yes. Hungry?
I feel like eating something with bread.
Something with bread. Well, aren't you in luck? I have a PB&J. Really liked it, but it's still not enough to level him up.
Here, I want to.
Damn it. Does he still fight for his friends? Of course, and he has even more friends now.
He's always seemed to pop off the radar quickly.
Who else had a problem? We had, Sean. Oh, Sean, what are you doing? Sean fights his friends. That's the difference.
I'm super hungry.
Well, Sean, what would he want? Jake, how are you doing? What the Game Boy is this game? Yes. This is Tomodachi Life. It's an experience. It's something alright. He loved the potato! Okay, so now Sean's level 3. We're gonna have to give him something. Weren't we gonna write a song at some point? Oh, we're giving Sean the punching bag for his wrestling. Yes, that's perfect.
I wonder what I'll be doing 10 years. What's that? Do I have something on my face?
Yes.
There's a feather on your head.
A feather.
Could you please take care of that for me?
This is my favorite. Watch this.
There you go.
Isn't that amazing? I'm doing pretty well. Having a good week so far. A pretty sleep-deprived week, but a good week nonetheless. Okay, we have to go see what clothes are for... Look at him go. That's some powerful energy right there from our Trash King. I want to see this. Look at them just hanging out. I know sleep is a good thing, I'm usually better at going to bed, but this week we've just been having an off week. What's in the clothing shop? A belted shirt. Sure. Dress and tights. Heart sweatshirt. Shirt and cardigan. Some good options here. More colors of long sleeve t-shirt. I'm buying the pink. I'll buy a green, why not? Of course Bayo would be selling clothes. Yeah, isn't it perfect? So this is seasonal, we have to buy it before the summer ends, I think. But first I want to check the houses. What do we have? Interiors. Okay, new this month only thing. We have the Tropical Breeze. We're going to need that at some point. Can't afford the Disco, but I can afford Elegant.
Come back soon.
I'm not going to be able to afford Disco. Something new. Oh, right. We never checked Boy Charm. Oh, good lord. Darien's the highest. Cass is second on Boy Charm. Hi Pixel, not too much. We just bought some clothes. Bob Ross is friends with Tupalumu. I think that's it. I have less boy charm than young Quinn. Helga's got the most girl charm. Pampered ranking. Sean is up there now. F to Bayonetta. One above 69. Ayy. I don't want to do a photo. We also have hats we can buy. Of course she'd- Ooh! Fishing with the boys! Propeller hat. We just got so many good hats. So many good hats. Do you want to do Boomer Bayonetta? I'm sure she loves fishing, right? Yeah, that's a thing. No, no, no. Dear God, like the animal. I've been neglecting you. Uh-oh, look at their relationship status.
I'm craving some seafood.
Seafood, huh? Let's see what we can get him. Can't afford escort. I have $6. What can I get for $6? These are the expensive ones. I need the prawn salad, I think. No, escargot, I can't afford either. Let's see if I have some things to pawn off. Or we'll go to Mr. Money. You want me to buy 3 cheesecakes? Is cheesecake seafood if you put the right things in it? Hmm.
Which me is this?
That's Karen.
The correct answer is Karen. Next up.
Karen terrifies me. Shadow. What a good me though. Which me is this? That's Bayonetta.
The correct answer is
anchovy cheesecake. Now that's an idea.
And finally, the last mystery shadow.
Ooh, who is it?
Which me is this?
That's Brown Dude.
The correct answer is Brown Dude.
Think you can beat me at a shadow quiz? Hell no. Not when it's related to my bees. I know them. We're gonna go medium. Ooh, a Game & Watch. How are you doing, Kill? Good to see you. So we need to take a stop at the pawn shop. Yeah, I heard about Twitch Plays Tomodachi. My Discord was talking about it for a moment. That really sucks. Why aren't they making Season 3? What, was it just too many people, like, messing with it? Ooh, look at this. That's some money.
See you again soon.
Feeling pretty good tonight. Thanks for asking. We need to go to Darien again. When I don't live in the shadows. You don't know.
Welcome.
You don't know my life. Oops, the cheapest seafood is the prawn salad. Someone flagged the stream. For what? God, like, people cannot let other people have fun. That's just horrible. Tiana, good to see you. And you stayed up past your bedtime playing this. It's so fun, but like, wouldn't half the Miis be asleep at that point? What are we giving Darien? That's why we can't have nice things. This is why all the nice things must be locked away, never to be seen again. Well, we had World of Light. That was something, at least. I enjoyed it. Give him a book? Okay. Here you go, Darien. You get a book.
Seeing travelers chasing their dreams gets me all fired up.
I forgot we gave him that, like, inflection. Ooh, 2 new problems. We have Mark. Oh my god, we made Mark a banana. When did this happen? Subspace was really fun.
I was wondering when you were gonna stop by.
Playing it on intense was just soul crushing though.
When I'm happy.
When am I playing Minecraft again? I think I'm gonna bring Minecraft into the casual Friday rotation. We don't have Mark here right now, so we're not gonna teach him a phrase. Casa. We fit his home with Darien, Cass, and Abaddonian. Is this like Miitopia? So this is the game that came before Miitopia. But it's not an RPG. It's more like a simulator. So kind of like The Sims, but not really. Ooh, how did that one go?
Hey, Quinn's look a lot. Haven't seen you.
I can't believe. The funniest thing was like...
I'd like some new clothes.
Sure, we can give him some new clothes. It has to be brown, though. This is the brown dude. Ah, the referee uniform's close enough. Whatever. Hey, he really likes it. Oh my god, look at his eyes. He should not be wearing a hat. Make a music video? We already have the awful Helga song. I think we're gonna make a new one at some point. Targeted the camera, not the player. Really? I didn't know you could smell. Those are some neat fun facts. I actually had no idea. So yeah, I don't know if I repeat. I finished this point, but I'm probably going to. Yeah, I'm bringing Minecraft into my casual Fridays.
I'm really craving some junk.
So we're gonna see more of my brother's server at some point. He really liked it. Ooh, Lumu. I have my house, right? I really liked it. We're giving him rock and roll.
Here, I want you to have this.
It's never fun to waste. Being wasteful sucks. Bob Ross wants to play with us.
Wanna play? Pretty please.
So my favorite thing about Subspace Emissary is when I was playing it on stream, and like, I knew generally who I wanted to bring into Taboo. Like, I had Ike, I have Ness. I've forgotten who else I used, honestly. Snake, I brought in Snake. But my chat convinced me to use Ganondorf as my last character. And, you know, Brawl Ganondorf is not a good character. But it was down to my last stock with Ganondorf, and we managed to, like, beat Taboo on it. Oh, what's wrong with Youngquin?
I caught a cold. I don't feel so good.
Okay, I think I have cold medicine. I do. I have 8 of them. Look how good he's feeling.
Feels like my fever's gone down.
Wow, good for you. Why is Youngquin level 3? I feel like I have not paid a lot of attention to him, but we're gonna give him a rent-a-cat coupon. Who does everyone want the next 2 Smash characters to be? Okay. Every time we talk about Smash DLC, I always say that I think Zelda needs more representation. Like, because it has so many good side characters, like Midna, Groose, Linebeck. I was saying Linebeck, right? Midna, Groose, Linebeck. And, like, Sidon. So many cool characters that could be in. But, so I think Zelda needs another character, but we're not talking about that right now. Tingle, imagine that. Because we already know the next DLC characters are from series that have not been in Smash. Crash would be kind of cool. I honestly have no idea what I want.
Seen you for a week,
no idea.
I'd like some new clothes.
Okay, we've got a dress Bayonetta. What do you think she'd want? It has to be, like, stylish. We would never give her the schoolgirl uniform.
Welcome.
Oh yeah, why's that? Kind of. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, you're more than welcome to. I just don't really know why you have to, All right, your absolutely irrational hatred for the Switch. Wait, now we can't talk about that's even more confusing. Now I remember. What did I just buy? The embroidered tunic, something like that. Gauze dress, I think. What else do we have here? Suit, silk blouse.
Have a nice day.
Rayman would be pretty sweet, actually. So yeah, I bought the gauze dress. Fine, we'll give Bayonetta the gauze dress, because why not? There's nothing like super, super stylish. Did you see, Brawlhalla? Like, I don't play the game, but Darien does. It's a weird game, and they just added, like, WWE characters. So you can be a John Cena main, apparently. It just became this weird-ass crossover thing. I honestly can't see Master Chief happening because they already have Banjo. Although they do have both Final Fantasy and Dragon Quest now, so they got Square Enix twice. Alright, this is just the phrase that we can't do. Okay, I'll play with you.
Please play with me.
Jeez, Cube! It's a match.
It's a cappuccino. It's Abba.
Cappuccino, Steven.
It's a peach. Good job.
Oh, look at that.
It's some spaghetti. It's Quinn.
Okay, so I'm in this one. Spaghetti's in this one.
It's a cappuccino.
There we go.
It's Darien.
This one?
It's Quinn.
Okay, so we found the match for me.
Good job.
This is...
It's Darien. Good job.
Perfect.
It's Abba.
Good job. And there we go. It usually takes 3 bad matches, right? Well, I will never understand that thought process, Pixel, but you know what? You do you. A spinning top. I think the globe might have been worth more. Matt wants to play.
Let's play. It'll be fun. Bum, ba-dum,
bum. If you miss, you get disappointment. Oh yeah, don't they have Finn and Jake too?
Oh, it was attached to a stick.
Matt!
Just kidding.
So yeah, honestly, like, it's so hard for me to say what I want because, like,
nice catch.
I already have everything I want in Smash, right? I've got the characters I actually play all the time. I've got Ike and Wii Fit Trainer. I mean, like, I still maintain Groose as a projectile grappler would be the funniest thing. You have Cloud and Corrin, right? Pixel, you really don't have to announce that.
Won't you please play with me?
Bum, bum. Sure.
Here's your first Zoom item.
Oh, Zoom items.
What do you think it is?
I'm so bad at these. Is it sashimi or hotel toiletries, do we think? I don't think it's octopus. I'm really bad at Zoom quiz. Sashimi.
The correct answer is sashimi.
Yes. Okay, good. That's something at least.
What do you think it is?
Barbecue, pecking duck. I think that looks like duck. Or is that a cherry? Yeah, but I also don't know what all the items look like, right? So is it cake? Is it duck? It's duck?
The correct answer is peking duck.
Oh my god, it focused on... That's crazy. Completely white is mean.
What do you think it is?
This one is candy corn, right? What's a pot sticker? Oh yeah, I can see zooming in on a banana being a problem.
The correct answer is...
I think it's candy corn. I don't know what a pot sticker is, though.
Pot stickers.
Ah. That's what a pot sticker is. What do you know?
Oh, well. Better luck next time.
Well, that sucks. At least we got some toilet paper for our troubles, so it's not the end of the world. We have Adele. We could still add some more Mii's. Female Queen is friends with Bayonetta? I forgot about that. And let's check on our Mii home, see if anyone here... Wait, where are they? They're not home! Oh, Helga's in her apartment. Quinn is at... Oh, that's right. Guys, let's write a song for Tupalumu. Creature has a song. We gave Creature a techno song, and we've never done anything with it. Oh, God. Okay. Guys, we're gonna write the Boomer Blues. That's what we have to do. I think Woomy's the only mark. Huh. What do we do? He just sent me the Mii. I did being in a banana suit, that one's my fault. That one's my fault. So how are we going to sell that Tupalumu is a very out of touch elderly man. Remember, he was the one in Miitopia who would like slap people to make them stop being depressed or something. Cause that'll solve everyone's problems. So let's just spitball some ideas. Like, what sort of thing do we need to talk about? We need to talk about millennials, right? We need... Just spam random characters, right? Back in the old days! That's so good. No, we'll use... like his Miitopia war cry. back in my day. It was, let's see. When he made songs, he used to make songs that seemed like they're made by 5-year-olds. That's the fun part! NSM, welcome to the stream. Okay. So we need Two Balloon Mood to be talking about, like, how everything was better in the olden days, but, like, really it wasn't. Because, the 50s were, like, awful. So... Is he alive in the 50s? He's 69. I don't remember what his birthday is. We'll just say, like, everything was so great. Like, just kind of like a standard line leading you off the track, right? Into the pack, hack bakes on Bruce Camp. Oh, good lord. Yeah, so you're just gonna be like fixing it up, cleaning it up a bit. Back in my day, everything was so great. Is this something? Oh, I've got it. Nowadays. These zoomers. Are making me so irate. Oh, there we go. There we go. That's what we do. The Boomer Blues. Skidrad, welcome. You're just in time for us to write a song about millennials. Everything was so great, but these shitty ass beams didn't flood the internet in toxicity. There we go. Now we got the angry boomer stuff. Should we keep this like a? So what should he criticize? Like phones? Phones are bad, obviously. Phones are the work of the devil. Millennials all texting. Current transportation is also evil. Phones are great. No, Kill. We're speaking from the perspective of someone who's like 70. And they're just like, damn kids and their phones and their freaking millennials. Yeah, that's the end of the song. That's the end of the song. You know what? I'll write that one right now. I already had that one in mind. So get the hell off of my lawn. You can put that in. That's awesome. What else do we do? We don't go outside. Yeah. What else? Maybe we can incorporate that somehow. So... But, we don't get ass whooping. You can't beat your children anymore. Last time y'all went outside, my life Bertha was still... I just remembered. This memory just came flooding back to me. So, you know how I used to make, like, fucking stupid Miis, right? When I was 7? And Two Balloon Mood was, like, the first, and he was also the best. Well, I just remembered I made an even uglier Mii, who is supposed to be Two Balloon Mood's wife. And I just decided her name should be Teepee Lee Mii. Like, almost the exact same, just with I's instead of U's. And she was stupid. I don't know why the hell I made her. But I just remembered. Oh, what a memory. Maya, how do you criticize millennials? Bring her. I don't have her. I don't have that me anymore. She was stupid though. You actually don't want to see her. I don't even remember what she looked like. I just remembered she existed. Wait, is Tupulu Moon an anti-vaxxer? Should we do that? No, oh, he has some integrity, right? She sounds very hot, yeah. Tupulumu has to have some integrity. So he's not going to complain about vaccines. We just need like the epitome of old people Facebook. Millennials all texting. And it, oh, he has to overshare everything, right? Children can't be beaten. Right, because you were talking about how you can't, like, smack your kids like you could in the good old days, and they all turned out fine. What's the most minor, like, medical condition we can think of? Like, something chronic, something that doesn't go away, but that really doesn't matter at all. So we should... I want to say it's like, I don't get how to use a computer, or like, but something more concise than that. He doesn't understand. We'll leave that one for now. No, we need that. Back in my day, trolling was just referred to as being a dick. There weren't no screens to hide behind. You could just punch the guy in the face. Everything was way better. Okay, hold on. Let's, I'm gonna just open up Reddit for a second. Maya, stop smacking the computer, please. We're gonna go to old people Facebook. Why are you kicking me? Oh my god, Maya. Was she just smacking the keyboard in tune to the beat? She loves me very much. Look at her go. What are you doing? What are you doing, you goober? Oh, is that so? I see how it is, Maya. Oh, she's rolling. Wait, I wonder if I can get her, like, completely on her belly. On her back, rather. Oh. Oh. Oh, there she goes. Oh, she moved because she felt the cable on her back. Damn it. No, you know what? Fuck it. We're just putting the whole ass line in here. Damn it. Damn it! I knew it was gonna be way too long or something. I just wanted that to sound stupid. Wait, I've got it! How to use a com- Oh, I made a typo. How to use a computer Wait, this isn't Google. Perfect. Don't get why these love these games. So now we just need him to overshare now. That's the only thing missing. So what's our minor medical condition? No, this is Patrick. I forgot what shingles is. I'm gonna Google shingles. Oh, thanks for opening SoundCloud for me. Hernia. Ligma! Yes. I have severe ligma. Okay, let's see what this... I kind of hate that line. We're changing that. No outside, just gaming. That's exactly what we do. Yeah, because that incorporates the rest of our conversation. Okay, let's listen to it. Let's listen to it. The Boomer Blues, starring Tupu Lumu.
In my day, everything was so great. Nowadays, these tumors are macking me so irate.
Mackin.
When he was all texting, now I'm just damning. How cheesy is it? Wait, this isn't Google. I have severely dropped. So get the hell out of my mom.
We need to fix it up. Almost. It's close. It's close. We're just gonna... If we're gonna go for the clip, we have to tune it, right? Making me so irate. We'll turn these off. We don't need of. Every day was so great. Nowadays, these Zoomers are making me so irate. Yeah, okay, that should be good. Let's listen to it properly this time. Oh my god, look at brown dude in the background.
Back in my day, everything was so great. Nowadays,
he has no rhythm.
Are making me so irate. When he was all texting, now I'm just gaming. How cheesy is it? Wait, this isn't Google. I have severely dropped, so get the hell out of my mind.
Perfect. There's our song. Thank you, Tupu Lumu. Very cool. Of course we keep changes. That's our song. We have the night market open.
Step right up and try your welcome.
Let's see if we can make a profit. The first item is a lump of coal. A jean jacket. A headset. Now we can be epic gamers! Perfect! This is Gus, right? Yeah, Gus wants a friendship. I don't know if Gus has any friends. Okay, he has Matt. Gus is friends with Matt, that's right.
I heard that Helga wants to be
perfect! Give it to Tupu Lumu, yes.
I'll go scope things out.
Helga's really excited. Helga's excited about her new friend, Gus. Maya! Look at this beautiful friendship blossoming. They were close comrades in Miitopia, Maya. Now we're getting to know each other in casual life. My headcanon is that Miitopia is just LARPing.
We're friends now.
That's what I say.
Here, I want
it's a cursed island this. LARP. It's a bath set. So we have Cass who needs something. I'm having a hard time remembering where everyone's apartments are.
You're gonna get the suck.
Are you insinuating Helga's going to cheat on me with anyone who walks in? Wait a minute. No, he gets the fishing hat. Of course. Fishing. Isn't she wonderful? Perfect. Now we just need to dress my brother in as much fishing gear as we possibly can.
Here, I want you to help.
Oh, great. Yeah, lick your butthole right there. Great spot, Maya. We have Karen who needs something. Fuck. Karen's gonna try to speak to my manager real fast if we don't do what she wants.
It's been a while.
Sure has, Karen. How are you doing? New hat, huh? Oh, this is a Karen hat. Yeah, this is a Karen hat. Right there. She's just sitting here twitching. I'm glad Karen liked the hat. Okay, what else do we have? Matt. Matt wants something. How are you doing, Matt?
Hey there.
Hi. What's up?
I'd like some new clothes.
Okay, we need to change Matt's hat, or Matt's outfit. Should we give Matt the jean jacket? Actually, I kind of like that idea. Let's give Matt the jean jacket. And he liked it. And Matt is still not level one. Or level two, rather. Where's PMO Quinn? She's the only manager that seems to understand anything here. Hey, regular Quinn's tending to Karen's needs.
Won't you please play with me?
Of course, Adele. Of course. We'll play a game. It's catch. It's just a die. I don't think I really care that much if I drop it.
Two. One.
She's gonna bamboozle me.
Just kidding. Okay, I'm really gonna drop it now.
There we go. I'm getting way better at this. Oh, first try!
Congratulations.
Okay, bye, Maya. See you later.
It's best to be brutally honest with people so they know where they stand.
Why does that seem like an EDL thing to say? It totally does, though, doesn't it? Okay, miss the money. We have some interiors. I'm not gonna get disco today. It's just not happening. If you knew she was gonna fake you out, was it truly a fake out? Yes, it was still a mind game. What's happening at the fountain? Do I have a girlfriend? Yes, I'm dating Helga. Actually, no, I'm married to Helga. I'm the first one to get married in this game. Which is funny, because on my original Tomodachi file, I was the only, like, I didn't have a girlfriend once. Chat session.
Did anyone else hear those weird noises coming from Pixel's apartment the other day?
I want to see this.
I didn't hear anything. You must have been dreaming.
From Pixel's apartment, you say? How peculiar. I wonder what it was.
I smell a cover up.
They're up to something.
I read in a highly respected magazine that pickles extract is good.
Pickles
for your hair.
Extract, not just the extract of one too. Pickle.
Maybe we should try it.
Oh no, don't put pickle in your hair. Quinn, don't do it. You're still waiting for Bayo and Jacob. That would be funny. Who needs a girlfriend? You have games and memes. That is very fulfilling.
Only girls,
you
know, could be into something like that.
Good to know.
No social interaction. Just, you can get your social interaction through
what's
The Sims.
Cool?
Try pairing a magician costume with a monocle.
That's some good advice, Darian.
They're all the rage right now.
What is true happiness? This question has been on my mind lately.
I'm just bringing all this, like, needlessly... all this needlessly deep stuff to the conversation. What the hell? Mark's just not participating.
After we eat, let's go somewhere exciting. Where should we go?
Let's go to the beach. There's sand there.
Sand! Ew. Darian likes sand. Darian is not a true prequel memer. Alright, let's check out another chat session. It's just Young Quinn and Bob.
I keep losing things at home and then finding them in the weirdest place.
Quinn the philosopher.
It's so annoying.
I'm the most wise person on the island. This one seems like a boring duo, to be honest. Just a one-on-one. Yeah, I'm not gonna watch any more chats. Ooh, friendship with Tupulumu! You're a rock star now, Tupulumu. Everyone loves you.
Yeah.
You've got all these adoring fans.
I want to be friends with Sean.
Of course.
Get along with him.
Something funny. Sean does not want something serious. That's an absolute joke. Look at them go! Where's my water? I had to move it so Maya could sit down. Silly kitty. It went great!
We are friends now, thanks to you.
Okay, so how many, I want to see two Balloon's friendships. I wonder how they're going.
Here, I want you to have this.
Yeah, that doesn't feel like a duo that would work, right? Getting along okay with Quinn? He loves Matt. He adores Matt. Let's see what, where's Wii Fit Trainer? Where'd I put her? She's on the bottom floor, right? Yeah, there she is. I want to see her relationships. How are you doing, Wii Fit?
Stretch her legs.
We need to give her some healthy food. How about some tomato soup? Not getting along with Cass, though. We fit trainers have a hard time maintaining friendships.
Since you're already here.
Very much in love, not getting along. Best buds with Jacob, but not getting along with Steven.
It's an NES. It's Jacob.
Jacob? That's not an NES.
Good job. It's female. It's not.
People don't like forced yoga?
It's female.
Now that's a genuine surprise to me. I would love to be forced into yoga.
Good job. It's a donut. Good job.
Oh my god.
It's Jacob.
Holy cow, we only lost two hearts.
Good job.
I think I got really lucky there. They don't, she doesn't force people into yoga. She encourages them to do yoga.
Go ahead.
All right, pick a chest while I'm turning on the lights. Holy shit, this is like my old stuffed animal from like when I was an infant. I guess I had it in a bag or something and it fell out. His name is Sliver and his like hair is all pointed the wrong way because I was like petting him. You can't do yoga if you're a gamer. If you're a true gamer, you just sit in your chair all day, you roll your chair out of the house. That's the only way you go outside. Extra lucky when you have all five hearts. That one's super, super lucky. Okay, I'm just gonna pick the large chest. A CRT!
As long as I have love in my life, haters don't bother me one bit.
All I'm saying is this, it's the most authentic gamer experience. Yeah, I can't let Maya see Sliver. Oh, charming. Good job, Brown Dude. But, oh, she was about to say something. Who are Bayonetta's friends? Just female Quinn, right? Brown pants. Getting along okay. Better than nothing. Okay, we're gonna... What do I have here? Let's do a slide puzzle. Why not?
Let's solve this thing together.
Here you go, Bayonetta. Oh, this one has to go in the middle. Oh, shoot. Yeah, okay. This is going to be annoying. So, this is the corner. This is the bottom, maybe? Okay, that's the... That has to go in the middle. No, that is the edge.
Isn't that over there?
I'm not very good at these. I'm just trying to move some tiles around, so... Yeah, so that's where those ones go.
I guess it's harder than it looks.
Bayonetta. You can chill out for a moment. Okay, yeah, I'll have to use this one here.
Not bad.
It's close. I need to introduce this one to the top half.
You can do it.
But I think I need to scramble this part again. Okay, how do we get everything where it needs to go? Because we know that goes here.
I can't wait until it's done.
This, the one in the middle right now, is the proper middle piece. The cherry goes here. This cream one goes in the bottom corner. Oh, no, there isn't supposed to be something in the bottom corner. So this is the final, configuration. We just have to figure out how to set that up.
Don't lose focus.
Let's just start scrambling stuff and seeing where we end up.
That's it.
There we go. It's properly scrambled.
Keep at it.
We need to bring both of these down. So I'll do this. These two need to be swapped.
Oh, never mind.
Ugh. No, not that. I don't want to involve that one. I think... Okay, so we did swap them there. It's best to get one end, bottom or right, to be correct, and then work from there. Okay. I've got the top. Oh no, the top is the corner. Wait, where the hell does this one go? Just right here? We're gonna work on the bottom then.
It's coming along.
The bottom is gonna look like... Hold on, we need to get, We need to get this out of here.
You're doing great.
Oh, this is annoying. Top left? Really?
Can do it.
Oh yeah, that's hair, isn't it?
Give it all you've got.
I've got it, I think.
That's it.
Wait, this is annoying. I think I need to get this one moved. Yeah, I know how to set this up now. There we go. That's how we do that part. Now we have the bottom done. Wait. What's wrong with this?
You can do it.
The bottom of the cherry goes in the bottom right corner. It means what? What?
It's coming along.
Really? Oh, great. That sucks a lot, actually. Now we have to reset it. Yeah, we have to scramble again. Fuck. So we shift that up. Because the cherry is going to the right. So then this one goes here. Now we just need to bring this up for a second.
Start with the easy ones.
Because what we need is that? Oh! I see. And then this part goes on its own over here.
I guess it's harder than it looks.
Genius. There we go. Got it. That one tile on, the left middle, that was annoying. Pro tip, the body always goes in the middle. Oh.
I don't like to mope when I fail. That would be a lot of moping.
Is that insinuating Bayonetta fails a lot? No way. There are some problems. I have a problem. I'm hanging out with Matt. I'm really special. Like, I've got some powerful company. Okay. Uh-oh. Kind of getting along.
What should I say when I'm mad?
Okay, we need a phrase. We need a phrase for me. What do I say when I'm angry? Only took 10 minutes. Hey, I didn't say I was experienced at those. I'm going to say gamer rage. My internet! Yes, that one's pretty good. My internet! Not the frames. And which one is me? That one's kind of me. Oh, this is like the smashing everything. Arrrr! We could like put all these random like happy stuff in. Yes, that one right there. It's perfect.
Not the frames.
Truly angry right there.
I can beat anyone at any game on Wii U. It's true. Just try me.
I'd say that too. Kevin the Bully, welcome to the stream. Please scan Joel Me QR codes. I do have a floor meant for viewer me's, but I don't intend to just scan. I don't want to make like someone else's playthrough, right? We gotta do our own stuff a little bit. What does Zyra want
to
do?
Would you like to see a funny face I've been working on?
Of course. Why would I say no? Well.
What do you think? Are you impressed yet?
It's actually pretty good.
I knew you'd like it. I'm gonna think up even more funny faces to show you.
Level up! What should we give Zyra now? We gave her, like, the flower room already, and that was appropriate. Just his me? I'd rather reserve the stuff that I don't make for actual viewer submissions. If I'm being honest. So, thanks for the suggestion, but I don't think I'm gonna do that. Scale, skateboard. Oh, we're giving her a skateboard! Perfect. Now she can do gardening in style. Pixel wants something. We don't have anyone with a skateboard yet, anyway.
I haven't seen you for a week, Quinn's lookalike.
It's been forever, Pixel.
I'd like some new clothes.
Okay, Pixel, do we have anything? You're in chat, right? We have a number of options here. What do you want to wear? How about the school guard uniform? That's a good one, right? Suit and the belted shirt. Gotcha. There it is. Make the Grinch. That's a good one. Make a trash man. We already have a trash man. We have our trash king, Sean. 410 dollars. I just realized.
I want to become amazing at a hobby that nobody even
knows about. And we'll leave him at that. Here's our garbage man. Sean, what are you doing? I'm the trash man. Ike's at the tower. Let's go look at Ike. What are you doing, Ike? Don't jump. Don't do it, Ike. Don't ether off the edge. He could easily clear that. Creatures at Jacob's apartment. Poor Jacob. At least he has Steven to keep him safe. You know, the belted shirt. The belted shirt, epitome of fashion. look at Pharaoh, Steven. We should actually play some of these games. Too Bloomy wants to play.
Want to play? Pretty
please. Of course, Too Bloomy. Anything for you. It's catch.
Ready.
Is this steel wool?
Just between you and me.
Is he trying to tell me to clean something?
Nice catch.
Wow. He's saying millennials are lazy even now.
You did it. This is for you, Quinn's look-alike. Enjoy.
Ike would just crash into the ground at the bottom of the tower. Oh, it's a scourer. Like he'd ether off the edge, just plow into the ground and create like an earthquake or something. And be like, holy shit, Ike, why would you do that? And he's like... Ike would say something like, I saw a fly in the air off the tower, and I needed it to perish. He's like, Ike, you fucking dumbass. What is wrong with you? My brother's big into Fire Emblem, and he said, unquestionably, Ike is the stupidest lord. Like of the Fire Emblem protagonists, Ike is probably the lowest IQ. Matt gets a soccer ball. No, Matt gets a punching bag too. So he can be the Cursed Island boxing champion. Yes, you can make a meme character. We have Categorical Click who made Karen for us, and we all love and respect Karen. Oh yeah, Ike's pretty fantastic. But it's funny too, because you expect like Marth to be the gay one, but really it's Ike. We're forcing this. Great match. I hope this happens. Kevin, I'm not going to scan random me's. And I would appreciate if you stop asking that.
You scared the hiccups right out of
Matt gets tennis. Oh, can I do tennis rackets? I forgot. I'm so bad at sneeze. I'm goddamn terrible at sneeze. It's like fast, and then when Oh, what?
That's better.
He sneezed! That's the first time he sneezed. We did it! We did it! Yes! Steven's level 4 already.
Here, I want you to have this.
A slide puzzle. He's just taunting me after I spent so long on the last one. Oh, hold on. We actually need to save because this 3DS could crash. You don't think you stop? I thought you were supposed to slow it down at some point. Like, there was... I could be wrong, though. That might be why I've never successfully done a sneeze until now. That took a concerning amount of time. My nose has been bleeding I always get nosebleeds in the winter.
I heard that creature wants to be friends.
It's so annoying. I think I've only had one happen once on stream. It hasn't been very common lately for me. 2 in 1 day. Okay, that's worse than I've ever had it. Nosebleeds are so annoying that both in the same place. I wonder why you had 2 nosebleeds from the same place. I wonder why that would be. Creatures getting popular.
Your friends now?
Right, like you just want the sneeze to come out.
Here, I want you to
Getting along okay. Darien is not very popular right now. Well, you're not doing a great job at it, Darien. Got so many empty apartments. I don't know if I'm gonna add anyone though. I'm working on my part-time job. Where am I working? Ooh, look how fancy I look. I don't think I can afford the disco by the end of the day, but let's go to the pawn shop. See what I can sell. I have the CRT 39. Is the die worth 150? Oh boy. Oh boy. Scourer. We'll get rid of that. Kevin, I did ask you to stop, like, requesting every character. I'm not going to do that. I don't really want to go to a chat session. Ooh, let's do the compatibility tester. Hold on. We're going to compare Creature and Darien, and then Creature and Steven, and see which one she should end up with. Send it to Darien right now. Two below 69. Damn it! And now we replace Darien with Steven. Oh, Oh, now that's one above 69. Even better. They may have something together. She's beautiful. Just for fun, let's try a creature in Tupalumu. Why add Mario when you can add Sans? Or even... Oh. Tupalumu needs to step up since he has the stronger feelings. Dark Quinn and Zyra? We could test that. Karen Manager and... Let's try Dark Quinn, see what happens. Why would you have Mario or Sans when you could make Mario Sans? That's very sweet. The match is solid, but Karen's passions are in danger of cooling. Let's try with Gus. Gus and Karen. The smallest voice and the biggest mouth. That's the opposite of Karen, isn't it? Karen's like the smallest mouth, the biggest voice. Already did. Tuvalumu is my first me. He's been here since the very beginning. And then if you want like my original me, like myself, here's Youngquin.
Wanna play? Pretty please?
Ba, da, 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 ba, bum, bum,
ba. Do you want to go first or second?
I want to go second.
I'm thinking.
Show me something, Sean. Why would you pick the middle?
This one.
Okay, Lollipop and Ike. Hey, sweet.
Good job. It's your turn. It's Quinn. It's creature.
Creature. Why not Photoshop cracks on the screen from the glass-shattering voice? That's a good idea. Why would he pick creature again?
This one?
That's me.
It's some lasagna.
Uh-oh, I thought I made a mistake.
It's a lollipop.
I lose.
This is my chance to get ahead. I did it.
I forgot Quinn was down there.
This one. I
a cupcake?
One
ooh.
I this one.
He messed up.
It's a lollipop.
Sean, you fool!
It's your turn. It's a fancy. Good job.
You fool, Sean.
It's your turn, Quinn. It's some lasagna. Good job.
There we are. Now I can just sweep him from here.
Good job.
Oh. You and your memory, Trash King.
Time for you.
Oh, a glass slipper was in the middle one. That would have been so good. And a friendship for me. Yes, please. Who wants to be friends with me? I mean, everyone wants to be friends with me. I'm super attractive. I am a 10.
I want to be friends with Adele.
Sure. Let's do it.
What should I do to get along with her?
Try to listen.
Thanks for the advice. I'll go talk to her right now.
No, I don't. I don't know why I don't have a best friend. I will remind everyone that we do have the Me channel on Discord where you can post your Me's and QR codes, and I will definitely take a look at them. I'm also going to be posting my own Mii's there at some point, so you can get our Miitopia QR codes. I still need to figure out when I'm going to do that, though. Yeah.
It worked. We're friends now, thanks to you.
Awesome. Nice friendship. I love how buffalo wings and salad are in my favorites. Thank you for the bath set. I'm kind of not liking the fact that Helga and I are only kind of getting along. It's kind of scary. And then look at all these friendships. It's just one thing after another. This is great.
The dreaded sausage outbreak has finally reached the island. Katrina, we need your help.
By the power of Tiny.
The sausages are coming, Wee Fit Trainer. They're too greasy. Quick, do something about it.
Wee Fit Trainer Avenger is on the case. Remember, kids, everyone loves to dance. But not everyone is a good dancer.
I love how Matt is her fairy companion. Everything about that dream was perfect.
Yeah.
And the superheroine costume on top of that.
Hey there.
Hey there. What's up?
I want to be friends with Helga.
Go for it.
What should I do to get along?
How do you get along with Helga? You gotta be weird to get along with Helga. Keep it brief.
Thanks for the advice. I'll go talk to her right now.
Maya? Wee Fit Trainer and Helga are gonna be friends. She cares a lot. She's very excited, guys. Very, very excited. B- Ba-bum-bum-ba-bum.
It worked. We're friends now.
Friends now! Look at all this friendship happening. Wow. Wow! That's exciting. Okay, what should we give Wii Fit Trainer now? She already has a phrase. She could have a song. Oh, I'm giving her a rap song just because why not? That could be kind of funny.
Here, I want you to have this.
A travel ticket. Oh my god, and another friendship. Gus is finally getting popular. As he should be. He's super cool. Hey,
I don't really know much about this Bayonetta character. What do you think about me?
Oh my god, what if we get, great match.
Is that so? Now I'm kinda curious.
What if we get Gus X Bayonetta? That would be a funny one. He doesn't have, he has a phrase. Oh, that's right. Gus would want... Oh, he's gonna get a cell phone. Let's do it. We should've given Gus the skateboard because he's cool.
The traveler I just met is hilarious. I love a good sense of humor.
Bum, bum, bum. And then Mark has a problem. Oh, that's the same problem as before. Helga friendship! It just doesn't stop. We need to keep this train going.
I haven't seen you in a while.
Very happy. Good pal, good pal.
I'd like to take Quinn on a date. Where should we go?
Where should we go? Did I just sell all my stuff? Where do I want to go on a date? I'm going to the beach tomorrow. Let's do the beach.
Good idea. I'll get ready and head that way.
Do we get to watch a date now? Oh no, they just go. Damn, I was hoping that'd be something. Mark is just the phrase again. Let's take a look. Let's take a peek in here. Aww. Honestly though, guys, the afternoon beach is so much better than the beach at any other time of day. People are finally starting to leave. It's not as hot as usual. Not as crowded. The water's still nice. Like, the afternoon beach is just genuinely the best.
Welcome.
I'm gonna keep saving up for,
welcome.
The tropical beach. We have to buy it this month. It's way more expensive than ice, though. I think that train is finally done. Does female Quinn need something? You like the monochrome? Monochrome's pretty solid.
I haven't seen you around lately. Quinns look a lot.
There's a leaf.
What's that?
You do.
Have something on my
oh,
face?
We did feed female Quinn, didn't
There's
we?
There's a leaf on your head.
I forgot about that.
Could you please take care
it
of
totally
that
slipped my
me?
Mind, actually.
There you go.
There you go.
Thanks.
This game is so goddamn weird. I don't understand why it's so fun. It's like watching a sitcom written by like several drunk toddlers. Bum 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 bum. I don't know what the TV me is. I think we're gonna wrap up Tomodachi for tonight. And guys, for next time, I'm going to come prepared with some me ideas of people I actually do want to add. If you do have your suggestions, we can talk about them in Discord. I just don't... Oh, look at this 2-star. What is it, Pixel? Something special? Crack. Oh no, that's not special. That's unfortunate. That's a little harsh, though. Let's see here. Yeah, we turn off the DS now. That's actually really harsh. Okay, I'm gonna use the washroom, guys. And get myself ready to change games. You guys are gonna see like a... There's gonna be like some window sounds here. Oh, or not. Huh. But yeah, if you've got your me suggestions, leave them in Discord. Sorry, I'm really scatterbrained right now. I don't know why. I'm just trying to clean up a bit. But yeah, also, for everyone who is dipping after Tomodachi's over, thank you for being here. I really do appreciate it. I've had a great night. Hope you do as well. So, but for everyone staying into League of Legends, I hope to see you guys very soon. Yeah, be back in like 3 minutes.